can we speak? Can I ask you some questions?
About what?
About
politics?
A little bit.
No.
I'd love to hear your thoughts on the current conflict. With everything that's happening, it's all an illusion?
Yes.
Yeah. Wow. That guy is one of the greatest optimists I've ever seen. How you doing? Can I ask you a couple questions?
Yeah.
Yep. So somebody just threw a water balloon at us. And now there's a crowd gathering because they're going to, they're saying that they're going to chase us away, and they're gathering numbers now. So there's a big flock of people that's going to chase us. Yeah. I'm not. So I'm not allowed to talk to anybody in the country? I'd say we're not very wanted around here. This place is no joke. We were down there just trying to talk to people.
What do you see here? Of majority of people here don't think like them.
Yeah, I think we found enough peace here today. It's no joke. I'm going to my car. I'm going to my car. Yeah.
Jewish?
I'm going to my car. There's so many things that are wrong on both sides. If this was solved tomorrow, if suddenly there were two states and people were living in peace, would Bin Laden go away? I don't think it would happen. But what you're doing is you're taking an argument away.
Dude, this is messed up. There goes my friend. See you.
Thank you.